Hello friends, my name's Nick. Welcome back to channel NES1995. We're continuing our playthrough of Star Wars Jedi Power Battles, which I haven't made an episode for this in a very long time. So we're going to continue playing. We are on level 5, Tatooine. I believe this is the longest level in the game. I think it's the longest level. It's definitely one of the harder ones. This one was infamous for me as a kid because of the different enemy types and... there's just so many insane moments during this level. Now the mission description says that you need to keep Anakin safe from harm. Don't worry, this isn't like Resident Evil 4. You don't have to escort Anakin the entire way, which is great. We just have to get him to a certain point, and then he'll take care of himself mostly, so he's all good. Of course he'll be an idiot and walk right next to you while you're in the middle of a freaking battle with Tusken Raiders. So, you gotta be careful about that. Try to use more vertical attacks, right? But he has a pretty big health bar. You could chop him in the face and he'll still be fine, so he's okay. Now, the Tusken Raiders are the new enemy type introduced in this level. And they only appear in this level, and they're pretty cool. If you stay a certain distance away from them, they'll taunt you. And they have their gaffy stick, right, to attack you with. But some of them also have a cycler rifle, which, for those of you who actually... Damn it, Anakin, get out of the way, man! For those of you who don't know, or for those of you who have played Battlefront EA, right? There's what's called the Tusken cycler rifle, which is actually a sniper rifle that shoots actual bullets, like a gun, right? And believe it or not, guns like that actually exist in Star Wars. There's a name for them. I don't remember what they're called, though. I'll put it up on the screen, because they do have a technical term for what they're called. I just don't remember what they're called. Well, that guy's not very effective. So as you can see, or you saw, Anakin just ran off on his own, so he's all good. Here's another enemy type, or these Jawas. They're more so annoying than anything. They have a little, like, EMP blast that they can shoot you with, but it has a terrible range. It's very easy to dodge, and you can kill them in one hit. I always felt bad killing these guys as a kid because the Jawas never seemed to be harmful at all in movies. So it's just weird. It's just weird having to kill them, you know? Well, you don't have to kill them, but, you know, we're trying to get points, so. Get out of the way. Thank you. Okay. Damn it, man. I just want to get past here. I want to get all your points. That's all I want. Okay, there we go. Also, real quick, guys. Thanks to this amazing setup I have here with my headphones plugged into the TV, I can actually hear the game. In the last episode, I was trying to get Plo Koon to talk. He will in this episode. He'll say one thing. That's all he'll say. And I actually am able to hear it now. I can tell the volume is working. So it's all good. His slow pace doesn't really matter. Doesn't really help all that much here. There goes Anakin. His health looks like it regenerated. That's good. Some enemies off screen who we can't hurt. There goes a challenge point. Lock on. There we go. Okay. Here comes the cutscene, guys. Here we go. So Anakin's just kind of standing here. Yeah, you can still whack him. Sorry, man. You just walk over here and then... oh! You get blasted in the face. Anakin, no! So every character in the game has a line where they go, Anakin, no! It's the most ridiculous thing. So, in the movie, the reason you come to Tatooine is because your hyperdrive is damaged while you were escaping from, or while everybody was escaping from Naboo, right? That's probably the story here, which I don't know why we can't fit in there and follow them. It's not like it's a tiny hole. It's not like it's Lego Star Wars, right? In LEGO Star Wars, Anakin could actually go into small places to, you know, do things. But that hole's not that small. But anyway, in the movie, you know, they came here so they could get another hyperdrive. Damn it. So they could get another hyperdrive. The hyperdrive is gigantic, but apparently that Jawa just took it from out of our pocket. Which is impossible. Okay. We knocked them down, so now they're on our turf. There we go. Get that guy. I'm too low. Damn it. See, that's the thing about their guns, is that they shoot the bullets, you can't deflect them. When you block them, it destroys the bullets, so there's no way to actually deflect the shots back at them. Luckily, they take their time shooting. They won't be able to rapid fire or anything like that. But it's still pretty dangerous. Plus, you got the Tusken Raiders doing this Tekken-style dive, right? Stop killing them, man. You're taking my points. Oh my god, these guys are insane. Look at all these grenades we're getting. I can't even carry anymore. There we go. Oh no, I can't carry anymore. God damn it, what am I thinking? Okay, come down here. There is a homestead down here, I think. Yeah, a little building. There's an extra life inside. Nice. Get them both. I said get the both! There we go. Okay, no extra life, just force and health, which is good. Alright, we're about to get into some craziness here. This is probably, like, the super insane part we're about to get to. About to. Yes. Can we jump up here? It looks like we might be able to. Oh! What the hell was that? Did I just do a combo by accident? Yes, I did. I pushed XX squared. I was like, I didn't even know. I heard the noise! And I was like, whoa, that noise doesn't correspond with the buttons I pushed. Okay, we'll pick this up. There goes half our health. And there goes Anakin. Don't fall to your death, man. Yeah, these Tusken Cyclones are insane. I wish I had more experience in co-op mode with this game. Because I don't know how the multiplayer aspect changed. Now he's getting chased by the Jawa. Oh, we got some Scooby-Doo action here. This part is ridiculous. So, I said in the second episode that when you're jumping and if you get shot, you fall straight down. Now, it takes forever to kill these guys because you have to wait for them to shoot back at you. So a lot of the times what you're going to want to do is just kind of run past them. But there's so many of them. I wanted to do my force move. Combo, yes, okay. You've got to take your time, because these guys will pop out and shoot you in midair. I can't tell you how many times these guys killed me. And there's bullets from every freaking direction. You got the Tusken Raider shooting you, you got the Probe Droid shooting you. The best strategy I had when I was a kid was to just run and gather them all so they were all following me at the same time, and then just try to eliminate them all at once. I'm gonna activate this so that way I can't get shot in midair, just in case. Because when that's activated, you take damage, you just don't flinch. Careful. There we go. Ah, get that. Kill this guy. Hook, who's not as strong as I remember. Ah, that should have killed him. But then again, the enemies are getting stronger as we progress through the game. Off-screen enemies that shoot at you. Hey! Okay. I'm gonna wait. Yes, we got this. We got this. My goal is to get through this without dying. Come on. Oh my! Look, there's bullets coming from the right too. Did you see that? Just die. And it's cool too if you notice the Tusken Raiders have the same death animation as the player character. Wait. Oh my god. There we go. Okay. Damn it. Yes! There we go. We made it to the checkpoint. Ah! Stop doing that King dive. King from Tekken has a move just like that where he does this dive. Well, every character can do that, actually. You have to run for a little bit first, and then you push square and triangle at the same time, and that's how you do the dive. Or you could do it when you're getting up from an attack. It's a Yukemi technique, right? Because you get knocked down, and then you get up, and then you do the dive. I'm talking about Tekken now. We'll save that for when we actually have a Tekken episode, which we will. Damn it! No, I wanted to get them all. That counted as my kill? How? Because I deflected. But I didn't. Okay, whatever. Get him. Damn it! It's more of a nuisance than anything. I'm still not taking a whole lot of damage. What? Okay, he's dead. It doesn't matter now. He's dead. Okay, grab this. Oh, full health. Nice. Okay. Sometimes it's a challenge, sometimes it's not. I don't know what the icons are. The little mitochondria thing. And then there's the other thing that looks like a pink skull, right? I don't know what to refer to them as. You can survive this no problem, as long as you stay to the right! I mean, to the left. Okay, here we go. We made it to the next section. And we're doing pretty well so far. Yeah, that thing. Sometimes it's a challenge, sometimes it's not. Stop shooting me, you son of a bitch! He hit me even though I was running. Damn it, these guys have good accuracy. If they had, like, actual blasters, that would be an insane problem. I feel like I have to sneeze. I feel like I have to sneeze, but I won't sneeze. I feel like I have to sneeze. Come on. Just get it out there, damn it. I hate that feeling where you feel like you have to sneeze, and then it's like... Okay, we've made it to the Sarlacc Pit! Yes! So, pretty interesting, the Sarlacc Pit, once you fall down there, there's no way back up. It doesn't eat you. What it winds up doing is, it just, like, slowly makes your health go away. Gosh, I want to see if I can knock this guy down there. We'll see if we can. There we go, we got him. We knocked him down. But he died from the fall, so... If you fall down there, your health just goes down over time. Really quickly. So you just kind of melt on top of it. God damn it. There we go. Okay, we're gonna grab this. I'm gonna jump over here, grab that. Did you see that? Did you see that jump? Okay. I'm kind of surprised I made that. Damn. Oh, God! They always get the first hit. But with all this health, I don't know if we can even be stopped right now. The problem is going to be the boss of this level. He's going to be the problem. Whew. All three of them have guns. No, my kill. Yes. Cyclo. More health. Okay. Nope. Damn it. This guy. Okay. Oh, man, I forgot about the droids. Never mind. We're fine. Whoa, my God. Come on. Come on. There we go. Jesus Christ. No. You almost got me there. You saw that? He was just about to shoot me. Do you see that shadow? There's one right above. Ooh! Oh my God! I need to calm down. I need to calm down. That's what I need to do right now. Just calm down. Okay? Just calm down. Everything will be fine. We're all calm. We're just massacring Tusken Raiders like we're Anakin from Episode 2. Everything's fine. We're nice and calm. Everything's okay. It's not a problem. Everything's fine. Can you die, please? Die! You son of a bitch. I'm coming for you. You ain't gonna get away. He's still alive. I gotta finish him off. Nope. No mercy. Well, you want some too? That's what I thought. No! It's actually possible to hit them with their lightsaber if they're low enough. Yes! There we go. That sneeze is back again. Oh my God. Well, we made it to the boss! Oh my God. This guy sucks! So freaking much, this guy sucks. I hate this guy. He's nothing but a time waster. He rolls around, makes boulders come down, rolls around some more, and then stands there so you can hit him. And then you just repeat the process. No, wait. Then he runs. Then you can hit him. And then he does that over and over again until you beat him. Let me save that. Let me save that. Oh, good. We hit him. And it's possible to hit him multiple times too, but it's not really worth it because then you take all those hits. He's gonna run over here, and he's gonna growl. I missed! Come on, man. Don't turn into Leon. Okay. RE4 Leon. RE4 Leon. RE6 Leon is fine with a knife. Not Resident Evil 2 Leon, though. He has no idea how to use that thing. I hit him twice. I'm hitting the block button. You can't block that. He's gonna run back. He's gonna turn around. Hey. You also need to make sure you don't fall down the freaking hole. This is like a quasi-Darth Maul battle right here. Oh. And if you notice, his health meter is like barely going down. And then he runs away. He runs away. So, he's not the boss of this level. He isn't the boss of this level. I tricked you guys. Well, maybe I didn't trick you. I don't know. But he's not the boss of this level. The boss is actually somebody else. I'm trying to remember if you fight him a second time. I don't think you do. That sneeze will not go away. Ultimate pickup. Full health, full force, and the ultra saber. That was almost perfect, Goku. Almost perfect. There you go. Frickin' broke your block. What? Damn it. Whoa! I remember when I used to speedrun this game. These guys would always shoot me at the worst times. No, I need your points. I need them. It's a you can't block a lightsaber with a sniper rifle, you son of a bitch. Get up. We got some original trilogy music going on here, which is pretty cool. Oh, he shot me over there, goddammit. Come on, there we go. And then we have a little tent here, which I remember for some reason as a kid thinking this thing looks like a giant booger. I don't know why, like the color and like the shape of it, like it just looks like a giant booger. I don't know. It looks weird. How? How in the name of Jesus, God, Christmas, Christ? It's birthday. Okay. Is there anything back here? Yes. Okay, that was health.
Wait, you haven't found the hyperdrive!
Yeah, so here's Anakin. But we need to get the hyperdrive first. Which, how the hell did he get here? Come on, man. That's the hyperdrive, just sitting there. I don't know why it's just sitting there. One, it doesn't look like the movie. Two, how did that Jawa steal it? Three, why did the Jawa leave it there? Did Anakin kill it? If so, why didn't he take the hyperdrive? It's small enough to fit in your pocket, apparently. I don't know. I feel like I need to sneeze, and I can't sneeze!
Wizard, you found the hyperdrive!
Anakin, run! Tell them to take off!
Tell them to take off! Holy shit. Oh, the boss is Darth Maul, Jesus Christ. Now Darth Maul, Jesus! He runs so goddamn fast. So, just like in the movie, which if you're playing as Qui-Gon, it's more thematic here, but just like in the movie, Darth Maul ambushes you. And you would think, well, maybe I could just run away from him. You know, I could run away from him, just wait for the ship to get here. You can't. You gotta fight him. You actually have to fight him. This guy is absolutely insane. His attacks do insane damage, as you can see by my block meter there. He just goes crazy on you. So what we need to do is go on the offensive, but we can't kill him yet. He has full health. And for some reason, when you hit him, he makes droid noises. Why? Do you hear that? He makes droid noise. I'm getting my ass kicked. Do this. And he could just block everything you throw at him. He'll block everything. I don't know if this is helping. I'm almost dead. I need to grab that health. Oh, we made it. We did it. Oh my god. Whew. Okay. That was a lot easier than I thought it would be. Damn it, man. You ever have that syndrome? I feel like it's a syndrome now being older. Like, you have these older games like Jedi Power Battles, and it's like, damn, man, this game used to be so hard as a kid. And then you go back and play it, and it's really not that hard. I don't know. This level used to give me so much trouble. Darth Maul used to give me so much trouble. I think because I just never blocked. I never used to block. We'll do X triangle triangle. I hope we got enough. Yeah, we're going to increase our health, definitely. Because our force power just... It just ain't that... Wait a minute. Didn't we get the laser? The laser beam that comes out of his hand? Oh, we did get the laser, didn't we? Oh my god. I forgot about the laser. The laser's really good. Okay. Alright. So. This sneeze will not come out. We're going to move on to level 6 Coruscant. This level is amazing. It's really just a fun time. It's not really all that hard, but it's really fun. It looks great. You fight a bunch of different aliens. You fight Rodians. Some Ishitibs. Let's see, what else is there? Some Iridonians, I think. I think there's some Zabrax there, too. I could point out which one's which once I see them. And of course, we got some probe droids. So right now, I didn't read the mission description, so I have no idea what's going on. I didn't read it. But we're just trying to make our way to the Jedi Temple, I think? So that's an Ishitib right there. He fights hand-to-hand. There's a Rodian. He has a sniper rifle. And there goes another Ishitib. And then the one in the blue to the left there with the pistol who just shot me in the face. And they taunt you occasionally, too. He is the Zabrak, I think, which is the same species as Darth Maul. Unless it's a different species, I'm not sure. Oh, look at the Star Wars wiki. They'll know what it is. And my health meter is huge right now. So since these guys have blasters, it's very easy to deflect back at them. And it's just cool fighting, like, real people, you know? Of course the Tusken Raiders are real people too, but, like, there was something cool about fighting, like, criminals, like, as a Jedi in the city. Like, it was just awesome seeing the movie and then going into these situations like this where you're riding on these flying cars and you're having these battles in midair like this. This was so badass back in the day, man. This was so cool. And then you use those to create platforms, and that's basically... Don't uppercut me, please! Okay. If he uppercutted me right there, I would have flown right over the edge. Bam. There we go. Yamachiya. I don't know what he's saying. That's just me repeating it off of memory. I've heard them say these phrases hundreds of times, probably. There's a grenade up here, I think.
You son of a bitch, uppercut.
That's why those guys in particular are dangerous, the Ishitibs, because they have that uppercut attack. If they hit you near an edge, you're done. There's absolutely nothing you could do to get out of it. God damn it, man. Oh, man. He knew I was coming up there. He was like, I'm ready for this guy. Oh, I never tried my new combo yet. Let's try the combo. Come on, X, triangle. X, triangle, triangle, right? Oh, it's a front flip. Kind of slow, though. Alright, we're gonna approach him directly this time, so even if he does uppercut us, we'll just fall backwards. Oh. Oh, Jesus. And I remember always wondering if there was something behind this door, but unfortunately there was not. There was nothing behind the door. That's just there as part of the environment. Lots of verticality in this level. This was such a fun level. So much exploration and everything. Oh, that guy got stuck! Oh! Okay, get that for the points. We're gonna wait for them to shoot. Ow. Hey. And then you could jump on top of that building to the right, and I think there's something. Yeah, yeah. There we go. Okay. We're gonna try to take everybody out because we want those bonuses. There we go. Let's see if we can get our force attack in here. Yeah! Nice! Nice work, Plo Koon. Whoa! What the hell? What are you doing? He just came right back. Just like that. Just instantly came back. Nope. 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 Denied. Do the force. Do the. Yes! I got them both. Okay. Oh! Yes! Alright. And lots of secrets, too, if you try to look around to jump onto buildings and stuff. And it was risky because, you know, again, as a kid, you always wondered, can I get to that building? Can I get to that building? Can I get to that building? Your imagination as a kid before you play so many video games, it kind of runs wild, you know? You're like, I wonder if I could get there, you know? Whoa. The guy with the sniper rifle comes in to punch me. Ah, damn it. Damn! Those kicks. Nice. You survived the ambush. The button mashing is intensifying, guys. Wow, he ducked right under my swing. Did you see that? That was pretty cool. Ah, damn. Nice, we got those guys. Alright, time to hit the car again. Not hit the car, you know what I mean. Bicycle kick. I'm gonna grab this force. I'm gonna jump back. I'm gonna dodge and then swing back. I'm gonna jump here. Oh, it almost went off without me. And if the car leaves, I think that's it, you're done. You're gonna have to kill yourself so that the car comes back. Okay, I'm gonna jump here. Take this guy out. That guy always kills himself because he tries to come after you. I don't know if you saw him. Get this guy over here, guarding health. And then the music choice for this level is pretty good too. It's just, it really fits the constant pace of the level, moving around and everything and jumping. This level was really fun. Like, relaxed platformer. Ooh. Like, Naboo, like the Theed Palace and Tatooine, they had very stressful platforming segments. This one just has really fun platforming. Damn it, I almost... There we go. Nope. Ooh. Gotcha, Greedo. Over here. Which I'm trying... I don't really think that's a Zabrak. I don't think that at all. Yeah, then there's these the probe droids with the machine gun turrets. Okay. Nice. There goes a challenge. Pick that up. 500 points. Come on. There we go. And him. Ah, damn it. Nice. Ah, shit. Alright, we're doing pretty well so far. Extra life. That car back there. Oh, that car back there. Damn it, man. So many lives wasted trying to jump to that car. And since the checkpoint was... Since the checkpoint was close to there, it was easy to just kind of keep trying. Alright, here comes the fun part! Oh, you son of a bitch. You know what? Let's make this fun. Here we go. Oh, God. Oh. Nope. Hee! Ah, I missed it. Yeah, this part you would always run through. So these little panel things, they just send you flying. Super scary. Because you want to make sure you approach from the right spot, otherwise you'll just go flying off the side of the building. Nice. Okay. This one you want to be extra careful. Go more to the right side so you can land on the building and explore a little bit. Get the enemies and get the ultimate pickup. There we go. All charged. Jump here. Enemies appear there. There we go. Grab that. There we go. Very nice. Oh, big mistake, wrong choice is what I meant to say. And this was the weirdest part. This is the weirdest part of the whole game, because you jump on this car, this guy tries to shoot you, you're like, what the hell is going on? And then this dude pops up. And back in the day, I thought he was speaking an alien language, but he actually says, we were waiting for you. And then he destroys your car, which if you're not paying attention, you fall to your death. And then the music becomes insane. Okay. We'll kill those guys. And we'll move on. I think. Oh, there's the car! God damn it. Nope. I got that Pod Racer theme going. This song I remember from Episode 1 Racer. This song played all the time. Let's make it fun. We're gonna just run past it. Oh, Jesus! Hi. Nope. I thought they would chase me further than that, but they're really not. No. There we go. I just realized I'm missing out on hundreds of points right now. No uppercuts. No! I'm alive. Quick! Nice. And there's a ship sound glitched in the background. I just noticed that. Oh, accidental roll. Way longer than you should have, but okay, here we go. More building jumping, and you do slide down the buildings on your own, so you gotta be extra careful. Oh, they're worth 150. Nice. I didn't get the super saver, but that's okay. Hey, Jesus Christ, that was close. Ah, got him. Let's keep it moving. No! I gotta move. That was close. That thud they make when they hit the ground is so satisfying. I don't know why, it's always been satisfying. I was running right towards you, and you guys have sniper rifles. How did you not hit me? Pick up that health. How did I miss that? Oh, shit. There we go. Oh, my God. Wait a minute. Well, it's happened again, guys. My face cam has run out of data. I didn't realize it before. God damn it, man. I can't believe... How did I not realize? Oh, God! Well, my face cam... Don't you freaking dare uppercut me, you son of a... Okay. Okay, so I need to turn the camera off before it wastes any more battery. Okay. So... The camera's gone, guys. I'm still here, though. Don't worry. I'm still here. Wow. I thought I got rid of the last video. Okay, that's fine. There's always next time. There's always next time, you know? I think that's, like, the third, maybe fourth time I've done that. The third time I've made that mistake. Always follows that little combo with the uppercut. Always. There we go. Right, this part was tricky. As you can see here, those panels that launch you are on the left and right side of this thing here, but they don't lead anywhere, so you gotta be extra careful to not go on the side of it, or else that'll happen. Ow. Bam. Alright, pick up this health, because we seriously need that. Alright. Not a good idea to taunt before you fight. Nice. Get him. I said get him. I said get him. Thank you. And bam. There we go. That square square X combo is great. We can make this. Yeah. Alright, let's gather everyone together here. Damn it. Damn it! Ah. Another one? Oh, did you see that? That was incredible. Nope. Ah, shit, I just barely missed him. There we go. Okay, this part's tricky. You have to actually jump through while traffic is going normally. So if you don't get the first ship, that's fine. There's other ships. Yeah. Jesus. No, you stay the hell away from me, you son of a bitch. Hey, I can't see. I can't see. No. Okay, I got him. He's dead. Oh my goodness, gravy. Christ, kibbit. I'm gonna get this, and I'm gonna kill you in one hit. Yes! Okay, I was right. Damn it. Oh, I don't need to do the thing. I could just do the thing. Ah! He ducked under it again. Okay. There we go. Okay, so when I said that the Tatooine level was the longest level in the game, I think I was mistaken. This is the longest one in the game, because I just remembered there's actually two parts to this level. We only just beat the first part. No, the way I have to go is this way. God, to the damn, to the it. Die! What is going on? Hey! Oh, for the sake of Christ. No! Oh, this is bad. This is bad. Oh no, it's fine. It's fine! Okay, let's get all these guys here so we can... Wait. Oh, I wish I had a grenade. There we go. Okay. Oh, that was part one, ladies and gentlemen. Now it's gonna take us to part two. Jesus, criminy, Christmas, Christ. Okay, we're here. Yeah, I'm not even paying attention to you guys right now. What? And just like that, I already lost a life. Okay, try to get back up here. Come on. Stop it! You son of a... Okay, I need to calm down again. I'm not very calm. I'm not very calm right now. I need to relax. Can I jump in here? Good. You guys are dead. Blood to feed my lightsaber. Okay. Get this guy. How are you blocking with your bare hands? I have a goddamn... Oh, wait. Okay, yes. We jump now. Land on that dude's ship. Come over here. Bam. Oh. Which, is that a ship? Like, an actual ship that people can fly? Because it doesn't look like there's much room to, you know, for someone to fit in it. I mean, I guess maybe you could. It's not like it's that small. Leave me alone. I'm going over here. Oh! I wasn't expecting that. There we go. I got my life back. Okay, we're gonna bring everybody together. Cool final surprise. I can't see. I can't see. I killed one person. That's fine. Killed. Who am I aiming at? Oh, no wonder. No wonder I wasn't hitting anything. Stop ducking under my attacks, you Ishii Tib alien guy. Oh boy. Get this. I need the points. Thank you. Okay, come here. Ah, Okay, there goes one car. What am I doing? Oh, this would be the perfect time for this! Yes! That was excellent. Okay. Da-da-da. Nope. Nope. Hey, where's the next checkpoint, guys? I'm running pretty low on health here. Ow. Oh, this is bad. Health! Give me your health. Thank you. Thank you for being so nice to just stand there and let me take your health. Oh my god, I've been shot so many times in this episode. Thank you! No! 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 Jesus Christ. No. More platform. Oh, 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 oh. Where are we going? Where are we going? Oh, see, I remember the least about this level, because it's the longest one. There's much more to actually remember. I think we're getting close to the end, though. Oh. Oh, right, an accident happens. Oh, shit! Jump off of this. I forgot about that. And then the guy who caused the accident just stands there. Doesn't do anything. Doesn't... I mean, I hope he's calling the police. You know, because those guys are dead. Can we jump up here? Oh, we can. Nice. Oh, we're supposed to jump on one of these. Oh, goddammit, come on! There we go. Okay. Oh... I'm so glad they put that checkpoint there. And then we gotta get off here, otherwise we'll get... Take it off! Okay, made it. There we go with the fast-paced music again. This is the final rush to the boss, if I remember right. Nice. Damn it! Stop that! Oh, did you see the technique? That was complete accident. I did actually mean to roll around him and do that. Besides, he just stood there. He didn't actually... You know. I didn't actually... Haha, there we go. Damn it! Yes! Okay. Ah! So many points! I think I have more points than I actually need. Oh. This was just a dead end? I didn't have to go this way? Oh, okay. I guess that means we go this way now. More droids. God damn it. 5-3-5-3-3-3. 333, that's a good number. Get this. Get them all. No. Try one more time. Here we go. Nice. Yeah, I got him with a lightsaber. That's what I'm talking about. I am definitely picking that up. Hi-ya-ta-tai! Okay. Almost got a double kill there. Very good. Okay. Is there something here? I feel like there's... Yes, I was right. Okay. You've got to be kidding me. You okay there, man? Hey. Hey. Plow, 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 plow. Oh, that sneeze will still not come out. How? Stop blocking my shots. Okay, there's nothing under there. Yeah, that's wonderful. Can you get out of the way, please? Oh! Thank you. No, you stay away. You stay the hell away. God damn it, man. Give me that. I want it. Oh. Oh! What's going on up there? You guys okay? I feel like when when you have a magnet and you put it underneath a table to move something on the other end of it. I feel like that's what I'm doing right now. Okay. Yes! Thumbs up for stupid AI. Alright guys, we did it. We made it to the final boss. Not the final boss. We made it to the boss of the level. Listen to the steam! Listen to the shit! If the camera was on, you see me dancing, but...
We've been waiting for you.
Uh-huh. And then you just kick his ass. He's huge, and I have no idea what his species is. The wiki probably knows, right? Where'd he go? Oh, hi! So, a fun little bit of trivia, which I can't recall if I said this already, but the Dreamcast version of this game, which was kind of like an enhanced port, like they ported it over to the Dreamcast, but they added a bunch of awesome stuff to the game. The graphics were completely redone, the controls were a little redone, they added a training mode, and they added a versus mode. And you could actually play as all the Jedi characters, and you could also play as some of the enemy characters, too. And this is actually one of the guys... God damn! This is actually one of the guys you could play as. I think I need to deflect my shots at him. Well, that's not fair, man. You can't do that shit. Oh my god. What? I knew it! You know what? He kinda looks like Nathan Drake. Like, he's wearing a Nathan Drake type outfit. Do you see that? Like, he's got the blue shirt and the cargo pants, or not the cargo pants, but he's got the pants, and then he's got the holster for his gun. This guy, man. So he's supposed to be like the leader of these bounty hunters. Just sending them off here to kill us. And then he comes back. And then he continues to do that. Oh! I glitched him! Okay, this move is extremely... He's almost dead! Did you see that? He's hurt! Got him! Do the dance. Okay, don't do the dance. Don't freeze! I was about to say, all that would have been terrible. Oh, wow. More combos. Wow, that's a lot of combos. I don't know which one to choose. My go-to combo right now is square, square, X. Right? The double horizontal slash followed by the... Oh no, the double vertical slash followed by the horizontal slash. No, yes, the double horizontal slash... Whatever. Blah, 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 directions and shit. We'll go with the triangle, because I don't know how to use the force power in the middle of a combo. That seems... Increase health again, yes. Okay, that was insane. Alright, guys. I think I get a little more excited than I need to be. This game's pretty easy. Maybe I'm just saying that because I'm in the middle of doing Resident Evil 4. But, like, I don't know, man. This level here is the hardest one in the game, though. I know that for a fact. Because I always had trouble with this part as a kid. But then that goes against what I was saying earlier about, you know, being a kid and, like, having difficulties and shit. And then it being easy. Right? So, yeah. Thank you guys for being here. I love you guys so much. And I'll see you guys next time. Look forward to the next Jedi Power Battles episode. Look forward to... stuff. Have a good one.